एक्सरसाइज। वन पॉइंट सिक्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9। वी फर्स्ट लर्न एक्सपोनेंट टेबल। लेट्स बिगिन विथ टेबल ऑफ 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6। Now, if 2 raised to 1, answer is 2. 2 raised to 2, 2 to the 4. 2 raised to 3, 2 to the 4 to the 8. 2 raised to 4, that is 16. 2 raised to 5, 32. 2 raised to 6, 64. 2 raised to 7, 128. 2 raised to 8, 256. 2 raised to 9, 512. 2 raised to 10, 1024. 2 raised to 11, 2048. 2 raised to 12, 4096. 2 raised to 13, 8192. This is exponents of 2. Now, exponent of 3. 3 raised to 1, 3. 3 raised to 2, 9. 3 raised to 3, 27. 3 raised to 4, 81. 3 raised to 5, that is 243. 3 raised to 6, 729. 3 raised to 7, 2187. And 3 raised to 8, 6561. Remember, next exponent table is 4. 4 raised to 1, 4. Sorry, 4 raised to 2, 16. 4 raised to 3, 64. So 2 raised to 6 or 4 raised to 3, it is 64, right? 4 raised to 4, 256. 4 raised to 5, 1024, and 4 raised to 6, 4096. Right? Next, 5 raised to 1, 5. 5 raised to 2, 25. 5 raised to 3, 125. 5 raised to 4, 625. 5 raised to 5, 3125. 5 raised to 6, 15625. Next is 6 raised to 1, 6, 6 raised to 2, 36. 6 raised to 3, 216. 6 raised to 4, 1296. Next. Table of 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Now, seven raised to 1, 7, 7 raised to 2, 49, 7 raised to 3, 3, 4, 3. 7 raised to 4, 2, 4, 0, 1. 8 raised to 1, 8. 8 raised to 2, 64. 8 raised to 3, 512. 8 raised to 4, 4096. 9 raised to 1, 9. 9 raised to 2, 81. 9 raised to 3. Yes, 729. 9 raised to 4, 6561. Now 10 raised to 1, 10. 10 raised to 2, 100. 10 raised to 3, 1000. 10 raised to 4, 10,000. 10 raised to 5, 1 lakh. 10 raised to 6, 10 lakh. 11 raised to 1, 11. 11 raised to 2, 121. 11 raised to 3, 1331. And 11 raised to 4, 14641. Clear, everyone? Sum number 1. Exercise 1.6. First question. 64 raised to 1 by 2. Now 64 means 2 raised to into 1 by 2. 2 threes are. So exponent 3 will be there. So 2 raised to 3, it will be 8. 32 raised to 1 by 5. 32 means 2 raised to 5 into 1 by 5. So exponent of 2 raised to 1, that is 2. Right? Third, 125 raised to 1 by 3. 5 cube into 1 by 3. 5 raised to 1. Answer 5. Sum number 2. First, 9 raised to 3 by 2. 3 square into 3 by 2. 3 cube, that is 27. Second, 32 raised to 2 by 5. That is 2 raised to 5 into 2 by 5. 5, 5 exponent cut. So 2 raised to 2, answer 4. Third, 16 raised to 3 by 4. That is 2 raised to 4 into 3 by 4. 4, 4 cut. 2 cube. That is answer 8. Next,
sir,
125 raised to minus 1 by 3, 5 cube into minus 1 by 3. So 3 cut, 5 raised to minus 1. Now we wish to remove the minus exponent. So what we will do? 1 by 5 raised to 1. That is answer 1 by 5. Answer 1 by 5. Question number 3. 2 raised to 2 by 3 into 2 raised to 1 by 5. Now understand. Base is same. So we will add exponent. 2 by 3 plus 1 by 5. Now 5 2s are 10. 3 ones are 3 upon 5 threes are 15. So 2 raised to 13 upon 15. Answer 2 raised to 13 upon 15. Second one. 1 upon 3 raised to 3 raised to 7. So it will be 1 raised to 7, 3 raised to 3 into 7. So 1 upon 3 raised to 21, we can write, or we can write 3 raised to minus 21. Both answer are correct. Both answer are correct. You can write this one.
Sir, please explain me again.
Which one?
Sir, first number.
Base are same. So exponent is to be added. Let me remind you the rule. A raised to m, a raised to n, a raised to m plus n. Do you remember this?
Yes, sir.
You have done it in standard 8, chapter number 12. R an exponent.
Yes, sir.
So we have just taken it. Taken LCM 5 to the 10, 3 1 the 3, and 5 3 the 15. Third one. 11 raised to 1 by 2, 11 raised to 1 by 4, 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4. When it is in division, we have to subtract. So 4 ones are 4, 2 ones are 2, 4 twos are 8, 2 upon 8, if we can reduce, 1 by 4, 2 fours are. So answer 11 raised to 1 by 4. Now fourth. 7 raised to 1 by 2. 8 raised to 1 by 2. Understand. What rule here apply? A raised to 2. B raised to 2. What we will do? AB raised to 2. Right? Just same thing we will do here. 7 into 8 raised to 1 by 2. 56 raised to 1 by 2. Answer. 56 raised to 1 by 2.